am Dr. Patrick Amwatin, a senior lecturer in the Department of Pharmacology and Toxicology, School of Pharmacy, University of Ghana. I am a pharmacist and a neuropharmacologist. I'm also the president of the Ghana Neuroscience Society and the Society for Neuroscientists of Africa. I'm also a member of the governing board of the International Brain Research Organization. I'll be presenting to you a CPD on the condition termed bipolar disorder. Perhaps you have heard of this condition and you want to know more about what it is and how it can be managed. This is the right forum for you to recap or learn that. Thank you.